Well, Lancaster County voters in Heath Springs and Kershaw also headed to the polls. In Heath Springs, voters elected Eddie Moore as their next mayor. That leaves an open council seat, or his open council seat. In Kershaw, Eddie Coates won for his an at-large seat on council. In Chester County, the great town of Fort Lawn selected the three people right there on your screen to represent them on council. And the mayor of Richburg continues to be James Harris, who got significantly more votes than his opponent. And on Richburg Town Council, these are the four winners right there.